Christy started to go pancake, and she realized it wouldn't bounce the ball very high. And I saw her actually decide to close her hand, play it on the inside of her hand. That was a great move. Okay.
Put the wrong way, but.
Hey, come on, you need to know tools of the game, right? We're going to open the catalog to page 47, and there will be the extended fist tool section. Okay? Thumbs up by your index finger. Watch this. You're going for the ball. You can pancake it. Watch this. You slide this the other way. So, I didn't want to hit that ball. Okay? So now you're going for a ball. You've got to have composure because it'll go really far because this is a hard surface. All right? That's one way to use this. The other way, people pass the ball over the net. Just rip over with it. I didn't put my hand on that right. Okay? You hit, like, overpass. Your fingers are pointing towards the ceiling. They overpass the ball. Bam! Call a snapshot. And you're going to take a snapshot of their face while they're looking at the ball. Okay? Here we go.
Balance this out. Here we go.